Namaste, Auntie. I'm thinking of working abroad just like you did many years back. My neighbor Ravi says he'll help arrange a visa.
Oh no, dear. Don't be hasty. Now, tell me, does Ravi work for a state government-run recruitment agency?
I don't know, Auntie.
Anita, women migrant domestic workers can only be recruited by state government-run recruitment agencies. Just contact OWRC, the Overseas Workers Resource Center, through their 24/7 toll-free helpline 1-800-11-3090. They will guide you to a state government-run recruitment agency, help you get a work visa and insurance, review your work contract and apply for immigration clearance on your behalf. Remember, never travel on tourist or visit visa for employment abroad.
Sure, Auntie.
And listen, before leaving, participate in a pre-departure orientation training. You must ensure you have the right skills for domestic work, know your expected roles and responsibilities, learn some basic Arabic and understand the local laws, culture and customs. Okay, Anita? Contact the state-run recruitment agency for more information. One more thing to bear in mind. For women who are ECR passport holders and less than 30 years old, it is illegal to migrate for employment to ECR countries, including the Gulf.
Thanks, Auntie. I feel much more confident now.
Good luck, my dear.
Surakshit jaye, prashikshit jaye, vishwas ke saath jaye.